Big stingray. Big stingray. There's an eel. There's an eel. Oh, it's a little shark. That's a little banjo shark. Just there.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, it's beautiful diving around
here. Yeah, I know. I want to. There's a proper shark. There's a proper shark.
Oh, yeah, bringing them in.
No, that's a proper one. You see it? See it?
Have a little shark.
Yeah. I wish I had a, there's two, there's another one. I wish I had like, oh, there's three. That's the eel. It's like a moray eel.
Yeah, there's like an aquarium in that water. Let me know down below in a comment, in the comment section, if you want me to go back and put the camera in the water and make a burley bucket, a burley trail, and put the camera next to it and see what we can bring in. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to do that. See you in the footage.
Alrighty, back out here again. Got the X-Wrap Magnum Prey 10 on. The parlor. We'll give that a throw. See if we can get a kingy. That's that main goal. Might probably keep a couple of tailor, but let's try and get a kingy. Straight away. That's a good tailor, right? Is that a tailor? Alrighty, there we go, first cast. Probably keep a couple of them and then let most of them go. Alright, that's one. First cast. Yeah, there's a bigger one under it.
That's getting nice size.
Yeah.
Bigger than last time.
Much bigger. The bigger one below it. Behind it. Yeah.
baby.
Yeah. What?
Is that tail?
Yeah. Not bad, not bad. See him flying? See him? This is a bit better.
His jaw's alright.
No, he's alright.
go. Well, that's half the size of those ones.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a bit bigger.
Ah, two pumpers you got the first two.
Yeah, that's about the same.
Yeah, pretty close. Yeah, not bad.